Hi, welcome to Easy Classes. Guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to clean all caches and junk files on your Windows operating system in easy way. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support me. Okay, without further ado, let's get started. Guys, if your PC is freezing and lagging, by cleaning the all caches and junk will help you to speed up your Windows operating system 10 or 11. Also, the boot time will be reduced. Let's jump to the first method. Go to the Windows search bar and search for run. Open the run command. Here you need to type prefetch, prefetch. So once you type prefetch, hit OK. Continue. Here you can find the all junk files located. Just select all the files by hitting Ctrl plus A button, then right click and hit delete. Some of the files will not be deleted, so don't worry about that. Just skip them and close the window. Now we have cleaned the junk files by using the prefetch button. Then again go to the Windows search bar for second command. Open the run and here you need to type temp, then hit enter. Now select the all temporary files located on your system. So these are the temporary files. Right click, then hit delete. Hit continue. Yes, again some of the files may not delete because these files required for current background process. Just skip them. So once you've done that, close the window. Then again open the run command. As a third command, you need to type %temp%, then hit OK. Again select the all these temporary files by hitting Ctrl plus A, right click, then select delete. So these are around 3 GB in my PC. Okay, close the window. And finally we have to follow the fourth command. Open the run app and this time you need to type clean MGR, that is cleaning manager. Hit OK. By default it will be selected the installed directory where the operating system installed. So select the C drive and hit OK. This time you have to select the temporary files and junk files which you want to delete, and you can select all of them or you can choose the preferred locations. I will select all of them. Hit on the clean up system files, then say OK. This may take a while, so just be patient. Then select the all options here, then hit OK, then delete the files. Guys, it will take few minutes, depends upon the temporary file size on your system. Now you can see all the files which is built up after my PC came to my home. These are temporary files located in my system and these may slow down your PCs. So that's why we are cleaning the all PC temporary files. By doing this, we will get the fastest and light PC operating system. Also, we will get the boot speed is increased. Also, we save lot of space on our system. Yes guys, the clean manager process has completed. Guys, I recommend you to perform these steps every month to speed up your Windows operating system by cleaning the caches and junk. So that's it guys, hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I trust I will meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.